Jake Heimlicher could be the next great UCLA edge rusher. Transfer from Penn, had 17 and a half sacks, 9 sacks in his last year, which led to him being Penn's first AP All-American since 2017. And you can see on this play, he swipes the arms of the left tackle, gets to the quarterback so fast, and he can convert speed to power as well, bull rushing that man right into the QB's lap. And he is good in the running game, disciplined, keeps those eyes up.